Welcome to ICA LA's solar channel. This is our first video, and I'm very happy to welcome Patton Hindle, Senior Director of Arts at Kickstarter.
Thank you for having me.
So we have a few minutes because Patton is here in LA, and you're on your way back to New York. And this is a really important day for us because we just launched our Kickstarter campaign.
Back it. Make sure you back it.
Please back it. So I just wanted to ask you a few questions for our audience to understand the process of us going solar. We just launched the ambitious goal of going 100% solar, and we wanted to partner with Kickstarter in particular because we are in this state of a global climate change, and it's a collective behavior that I think got us here. And Kickstarter being a crowdsourcing platform, what best way to deal with collective behavior by collective problem solving? So, if you could talk a little bit about just your role at Kickstarter and also what appealed to you about our project here at ICA.
Sure. So, I'm a Senior Director of Arts at Kickstarter, which means I oversee the visual and performing arts projects on the platform. I have a team of people who help with those projects as well. What you may or may not know about Kickstarter is that we're a public benefit corporation. What we may know is also in that space is Patagonia, for example. And what that means is that we hold our mission above the needs of our shareholders. So we're making choices about how to be an influential business outside of just dollars. So like, what is our cultural, what is our social impact? And within that, we care a lot about climate change and sustainability. So of course, this project made perfect sense both within us as an organization, but also because it's an amazing arts institution. And we'll be the first museum to be solar, which is insane.
Yeah, so as Pat is saying, we have the goal of becoming the first 100% solar museum. This is a process, and Pat and I were just talking about how installing 206 panels on our roof is not the only step to going 100% solar. We really have to look at all of our operations and see where we can cut back on our energy usage. For example, right now we have these beautiful skylights and our lights should be off, but they're not. So little things like that, you were saying at Kickstarter, you guys do have some energy saving measures.
Yeah. I mean, we were able to build our space out several years ago, so we're able to put in a lot of energy saving measures. We also compost as a business, recycle heavily. We have a water filtration system with the water back in that we're collecting from our rooftop garden. So we're doing what we can with our own part, and also, like we mentioned before, but we buy carbon offsets to offset a lot of people who are like me who have to travel. So we do things to try and, you know, mitigate some of our impact on the environment.
Everyone, go buy your carbon offsets ASAP. I want to ask you a little bit about Kickstarter and just your role there. What, in your opinion and your take, is one of the most memorable projects that you guys have hosted?
Sure. So I've been with the organization for 2 years. The biggest project that I've worked on, and probably the largest scale art project that we've ever really done, was Four Freedoms launched their 50 state initiative with us in 2018. And that was the organization run by Hank Willis Thomas and Eric Gottesman. They came to me in the fall of 2017 saying they wanted to run something like mimicked an election campaign almost. But the 50 state initiative was to put an artist design billboard in every single state in advance of the midterm elections. So we broke the rules of our platform and let them run 52 concurrent campaigns, which is insane. So one for every state plus Washington, D.C. and Puerto Rico. And all 52 projects were successful. They had a goal of $3,000, which was the average cost of renting a billboard. And actually, all of the funds from that project covered all of their billboard costs across the country, which is amazing. And from there, then they did town hall meetings, and they had exhibitions across, I think, over 220 partners. And we'll see what they're doing in 2020. They have stuff coming out, which is exciting.
Wow, that's pretty ambitious.
Yeah.
Now that we know that Kickstarter is willing to break the rules, if someone wants to pay $25,000 in one shot and take care of our campaign, I'm sure
we can talk about it.
We can figure that out. So, wink, wink.
What am I going to do? What is my promise?
Thank you.
Yes.
So, this is our first episode, so run with it. One of the things that I would like to encourage everyone is to make a personal pledge to offsetting their carbon footprint. And I'd like to ask you and put you on the spot as to what is your carbon promise that we can share with our audience?
My parents may hate this, but I'm not going to have a child.
That is a big promise.
It's a big promise.
And that is also a big impact.
Yeah, so everyone who's watching knows the two greatest impacts that you can have, or problems that you can create for climate change are flying a lot, which unfortunately I do, or having a child. Those are really the biggest impacts that you can make. So if you can cut one of those things out or trim one of them down, which you can't really trim down a child, so they all or nothing.
And we all love to travel, yeah. So.
Well, sometimes we have jobs that require us to. So yes, my answer is I will not have a child.
So you heard it here first, publicly. So again, please go to our website, www.theicala.org, to learn more about the museum, or kickstarter.com?
Yes.
.com.
/art.
/art. Mm-hmm. All you need to do is search ICA space LA, and our campaign will come up. So please give today. Again, we just launched it today, Thursday, August something. And it will be
22nd.
And it will be running for 30 days. So you have 30 days to contribute on Kickstarter's platform for us to be the first museum to go 100% solo.
Yeah. Make your mark.
Make your carbon neutral mark. Thank you very much,
Patton. Thank you so much.
And thank you all very much.